Menstrual Hygiene Day is meant to create a platform for individuals, organizations, social businesses, and media to create a strong voice for women and girls around the world, helping to break the silence around menstrual hygiene management.
Menstrual Hygiene Day is an annual awareness day on 28th of May to highlight the importance of menstrual hygiene management. 28th of May is selected to acknowledge that 28th is the average length of the menstrual cycle and May is the 5th month. And on an average, women menstruate for 5 days.
50% of girls do not know anything about menstruation till they reach puberty.
In low-income countries, girls' and women's choices of menstrual hygiene products are often limited by cost, availability and social norms.
In addition, traditional cultures make it difficult to talk about menstruation openly.
Menstrual hygiene management can be particularly challenging for girls and women in developing countries where clean water and toilet facilities are often inadequate.
In low-income countries, 25% of girls drop out of school after they reach menarche.
Providing clean and hygienic products and educating young girls about safe menstrual practices is the need of the hour.
We need to engage all the stakeholders to improve the visibility around the women's health issue.
I'm very happy that the world is changing and people come out to speak against the myths regarding the menstruation.
Providing the correct information regarding the menstruation is important to normalize the dialogue about menstruation.
It is significant to break the taboos surrounding menstruation and to create awareness on good menstrual hygiene management.
Let's end the hesitation around menstruation and engage men and boys as well to link to other women's health issues. Advance policy advocacy, reach the marginalized and challenge societal norms that claim that menstruation is shameful or dirty.
कहीं पूजा मेरा मासिक आना तो कहीं छिपाने बोले दाग, कहीं पूजा मेरा मासिक आना तो कहीं छिपाने बोले दाग, खुल कर जीव मैं भी हर दिन, यही प्रण लेना है हमें आज।
My menstruation, my courage.